Former Vice President Mike Pence is officially joining the 2024 presidential race. According to the Federal Election Commission, he filed the paperwork Monday for his bid for the Republican nomination. Pence is set to formally announce his candidacy on Wednesday ahead of a CNN presidential town hall that evening. This sets up a potential clash with his former boss, Donald Trump. The two had a falling out when Trump tried to cling to power after losing the 2020 presidential election.